Hello, third class students. My name is Jagpreet Kaur, and in our previous video, we have already learnt about the Lost Pumpkin, part 1 and 2. Today, I am here to discuss with you some question answers and book exercises. So, let us start. Read these sentences and answer the questions. Help, help, he has robbed us. The thief, who said these words? As you know, grandfather or Dadaji said these words. What had upset the speaker? The lost pumpkin upset the Dadaji. Who was woken up by these words and what did she or he do next? Somya was woken up by these words and she ran to her grandfather. Second, I knew Kapu was behind this, always after my pumpkins. Come on, let us get him. Who said these words? As you know, grandfather said these words. What had happened to upset the speaker? His pumpkin was stolen, so Dadaji was very upset. Why did the speaker say, I knew Kapoor was behind this? He said these words because Mr. Kapoor had challenged him that in this year he is going to win the contest. Now answer these questions. What did Somya find near the pumpkin plant? She saw a large footprint near the pumpkin plant. Why did Rohit think that Mr. Kapoor's gardener had stolen the pumpkin? Because Mr. Kapoor challenged Dadaji that this year he is going to win the contest. Why was the pumpkin precious to Dadaji? Because his pumpkin was very special to him, especially the large one. Next is, find the words from the lesson in this words search. Use them to complete the sentences. So, for doing this exercise, you have to read the whole chapter carefully. It is from the chapter only. Somya looked at the place that Dadaji was pointing at, and here is the word hidden in this box. The word is scream. So, likewise, you have to find out the words given in the box. Next, exercise is filling the blanks with the missing word. That is, first one is I am going to solve confused. Here we have to fill U or E in the blanks. So the word will be confused. Second is precious. Here we have to fill I, O or U on the blanks. So likewise you have to finish these. Now on next, now on the page number 86. This is the exercise from your Lost Pumpkin 2. Comprehension. Mr. Kapoor was filled with dash. As you know, he is filled with the anger. While they were eating, two boys dash carry a dash bundle. While they were eating, two boys appeared. This is from your lesson. Appeared carrying a huge bundle. Likewise, in third, Somya and Rohit looked in dash when the bundle dash. Rohit and Somya looked in horror when the bundle slipped. Somya dashed the handlebar. Somya caught the handlebar of the rickshaw. This frightened the rickshaw puller. That evening, they had a visitor who asked Dadaji to forgive him. And who was the visitor? That was Matru Halwai. Now, read the sentences, answer the question. Mr. Kapoor turned red and purple with anger. The children did not know what to say and Dadaji was now very worried. Who was Mr. Kapoor and why he was angry? As you know, Mr. Kapoor was the mom to Dadaji, and he was upset because Dadaji suspected him that he has stolen his pumpkin. Question B. Why do you think that the children did not know what to say? Because they are caught by the Mr. Kapoor gardeners, and other question can be, he felt embarrassed. Why was Dadaji worried? Because of his loss of pumpkin. Why did the children go to Matru Halwai? Because they want to eat samosa and halwa from the Matru Halwai shop. Who came into the shop? You know, two boys came into the shop while the children were eating. What were they carrying? The two boys were carrying a huge bundle. Who stole the pumpkin and why? Who stole the pumpkin? Matru Halwai stole the pumpkin because he wanted to make a delicious halwa on his daughter's marriage. What did Dadaji do with the pumpkin after he got it back? He returned to Matru Halwai for making halwa on his daughter's marriage. So this was your question answers. Now next is E exercise. In each row, circle the word that can be used with the word in capitals. Pumpkin is round, angry or foolish. The similar word related to pumpkin, that is round. So we will circle round. Next is bundle, funny, happy or huge. And bundle was huge. Home, hungry, new and frightened. Related word to home is new. So I will circle this. Now there is F exercise. Complete the sentences with phrases from the box. Navjot dash at his puncture time. Here you have given the column and there you have to find out the words and fill in the words in the blanks. Navjot dash at his puncture tire, hopped on his puncture tire. Aunt Jean went dash and dash when we broke her favorite vase. They will be red and purple with anger. So likewise you have to fill all these things.